somebody, we will gonna prepare a quick dinner with our patatas. We have potato here. We slice it with like this. It's a thin and something like this. I cut 4 medium potatoes, and we have here bell pepper, one piece of bell pepper. We cut it into like this, and we have also this carrots. Now I heat up oil, olive oil, using the olive oil, not corn, and then one slice of onions here, one slice of onions, and then of course it is always the first. Okay, now we are also using non-sticky pan, and first we have to put is this carrots. Okay, carrots. We put it all together with the bell pepper. You see, I'm now wearing my new apron. Okay. Here we have to sew it today. And then we have to put now this potato that we sliced it into. It's thin, something like that. It's medium. Yeah. So here. Oh, it's too much. Yeah, cooked it, something like that. And then we will put now this black pepper. You have to put it now. And of course you have to put salt now. And we have this maggi, but also to paste. Okay. And then mix it. Okay. You know, guys, the potato, there are a lot of kinds of cooking. Also, the bell pepper, it's not only for fresh salad, vegetable salad. Okay. Later, we will put some cheese. Then we have to cover it, leave it for 5 to 10 minutes to be cooked. Here, so na batin natin yung eggs. So, ilagay natin dito sa ating yellow. Yeah. Ito na siya, oh. Ayan, oh. Ilagay natin yung fire in the medium kasi baka masunod yung eggs. So, 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, so nabatilin natin yung eggs. So, ilagayin natin dito sa ating yan, no? Ito na siya, oh. Ayan, no? So, ilagay natin yung eggs. Siyempre, ikalat natin. Ilagay natin yung fire in the medium kasi baka masunog yung eggs. So, lagay mo lang siya. Takpan natin siya, ha? Dito, takpan natin para malunggo. Leave this into 5 to 10 minutes. So, this is it. We have to put it here, like this. Oops! Ano ba yun? Maliit yung ating, ano, yung ating, what do you call this? And then, lagay natin siya, oh. We have to put it on top. Remember, guys, the gas, you have to put it on the medium, not so high, so that it will not be burned. Children, they don't want to, they don't want to eat your vegetable. You can take off some of the day to make it tasty so that you can eat it. Okay? So, okay, so this is the cheese look. And then we have to wait for 3 minutes. So finish our dinner. Now we have to prepare it now. Look. Yes. Okay. Perfect. Thank you. really delicious. Alam nyo, hindi naman kailangan na ilagyan ng cheese. Kung wala tayong cheese, okay lang yung itlog. Okay lang yung eggs na ilagay natin. Hindi na kailangan lagyan natin pa ng cheese. Kasi syempre sa atin sa Pilipinas, mahal naman talaga ng cheese, diba? So, okay lang na itlog ang ilagay natin. Masarap na rin yun. Sarap talaga. Combination ng potatoes, carrots at saka bell pepper, and then eggs and cheese. Masarap siya. Masarap siya, guys.